They're gone.
What's everyone saying? Dark Offender here. Welcome back to more Far Cry 5.
I ain't got the words to express my gratitude.
Long range. Oh, that's nice.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff out.
Long range might help, actually.
Cult better think twice about messing with you.
Not sure. Wait, so what mission are we... Wait, where's the map? Pastor Jerome Jeffries. Okay, let's go to him. Hey, Boomer. That's so sick. When the dog fight by his side.
Good timing, deputy. We need to talk. Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Fall's End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Story mission. No.
Don't feel too safe for the dead, I suppose.
So, I want to try that. I want to go to that Rick. Well, not Rick, but Rye. I don't know why I said Rick.
Damn it! Hello? It's Nick Rye. The cult's at our doorstep and I think they're here for my plane. We can't hold out for long.
Okay. I think. Wait, where is that story mission? Is it this? Oh, bro, that's all the way. Nah, hold on. Let's do.
Let's
go to my man here, fam. It's a bit long, fam. Okay. If there's gonna be a lot of them, might. Wait, where did she go? Might be useful to get the long range. Let me snipe on that.
We did it! Made this town safe from mom and apple pie.
Yeah, you take a good rest, Bimar. You did well. Hey, you can play with that dog there.
Man, this is the most awesome.
Hey there, fella.
Add it to your roster. Oh, you can add. Oh, okay, I see, I see. Squad back right here. I guess we still have B money until if you wanna replace him, I guess, which is nice. And we'll have, we can get Rick as well. Yeesh, war going on right here, man. Nah, you don't see me buzzing. Yeah, where's the guns for her from? So many of them. That's why I bought this. No! Oh, I really should have bought that. Oh, flip sake. Yeah, that's wraps, that's wraps, that's wraps. Oh, we have one. Huh? You don't see me. Where is she? Oh, she's there. Do you have a clear shot, or...? Actually, you know what? No, you get... Get that guy there. Actually, no, got him, bro. What the hell? What's going on?
I see him again.
Oh, that's maps.
Someone shooting at me.
Time to fuck shit up.
I got her. She's over there.
Moving out.
Shotgun's nasty.
We're trapped! We're fucking trapped!
I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C.
You see them Peggy's take off of my plane?
I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out.
I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. This. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
God damn, dodged a bullet there.
Nice, man.
Okay, so we have two story missions.
Nick Rye runs his family business out of that airstrip, next to the house.
Just go to the bike real quick, then we'll head off. We'll do the pastor's mission and then... Wait, which one's closer actually? Mission's closer. This one's this one. That's that mission. No, it's just over here. Yeah, we'll do this one first, innit? Just got our bike first. Huh?
Watch my back.
He sees me. Bro, these man are just everywhere, bro. What the flip, fam? Is that a bad? Yeah, it is still.
If all hell breaks loose, back me up.
Yeah, snipe him still.
I gotta move now. On the move.
Need some help here.
Bro, can these guys piss off?
Damn it, good God!
Fire! Get out of here!
Oh my God. Beg you, go away.
Changing position.
There's way too many. Oh, my bike was right there. Repair torch needed. Flip. Actually, you know what? Should be. Cars here. Just take one real quick and then we'll head off. Just bit. people there, never mind. Never mind. Yo, this place is, bro, this place is, okay, that was an accident. This place is massive, bro. Oh gosh. Oh, this place is huge. Oh, bro. Mom's right there. Okay, we should go in from this side. Or should we go all the way around? There's a watchtower right there.
All welcome in our garden. You just have to say yes.
That's such raps. Hey, we need that guns for hire with the sniper, fam. That's gonna come in too useful. She has a bow. Wait, could she snipe that guy? Wait, hold on. Yeah, this needs to get finished, man. Too peak, but can't even lie, fam. Okay. Wait, hold on. What? Oh, bro, she wrapped it. You wrapped it for us. Oh, there's so many people here, man. Oh, did she take him out? Oh, that's lovely. Hmm? Come here, bro.
I'm taking damage.
Bro, then move out the way. What the fuck are you doing? How do you drive this, bro? What the flip? Okay, nah, this is gonna piss me off, bruv. This is gonna piss me off differently, fam. How do you move it, bro? What the hell? Flip's sake, man.
Shit, stop.
whoa, why is it? Hey, pattern up! Yo! Why is the game frozen? Oh my, nah.
That's it.
This thing's the pattern, fam. I said it froze, fam. Are you buzzing?
Okay, I'm gonna have you dip that left wing. That's the one that worries me. It's always acting up a bit. Yep, you'd have gone into a full-on barrel roll by now if something was wrong. Well, guess... Stay low here. Ranch of all places and making it out in one piece? Way to show those fuckers! They must have been mystified!
Hey, can't crush this. Oh, damn.
Man, what I'd have given to see the looks on their faces, stupid Peggy's.
Careful.
That's all they do around here. Show up at your door like they did to me, and take whatever the hell they want. I should have figured everything would be all right. That plane's never let a single one of us rise down. I don't know what we would have done if we lost that plane.
Bro, is your test done, man?
To a big fork in the river. Hang right. Yeah, takes a certain kind of man to defend his home. Between you and me, I'm not sure if I fit the bill. I don't know if you got any little monsters of your own, but I'm telling you, the thought of leaving mine fatherless puts the fear of God in me. And mine ain't even born yet.
Whoa.
If running means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home,
get mad,
so
fam.
Be it. That's the right move, ain't
Open
it?
Fucking hell. Crashed from mother.
Still, makes my goddamn blood boil that I gotta uproot from the place my family worked so hard to put together. They earned every inch of this land with blood and sweat, and now I gotta lose it to some man bun little twerp and his posse of inbreeds? No, fuck it! You don't mess with the rise without leaving a scar. Let's give him a long kiss goodbye, partner.
Let's go, let's do it.
You should be flying over a field. Light up any Peggy's you see. And if you see any Bliss tankers,
jeez,
roll sky high.
Let's go. Okay, my aim is 4-4. We'll turn right around. Wait, there's one of you. Yeah, that's wraps. Hey, this is hard.
Joseph has his minions poisoning our water supply. Check out the irrigation reservoir or places like it and lay waste to them.
See, my engine's turn. Oh, gosh. Hey, pattern. Oh, wait, let's just show this one. What? Oh, how do these bombs work, man? Hold on. Man put a yes like it's Hollywood, fam. Are you buzzing? Top guy, man. Hey. Oh, we need to go a bit farther. Okay, wait, hold on. Flip sake, man. Oh wait, this one right here. Let's go, boy. Whoa, 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 hold on, hold on, hold on. We actually see it. Oh, what my shit? Bro, this is gonna annoy me, fam. That was mad. Would have been a lot harder though if that man going like a plane try to take me down from. Would have been way harder. Oof. Even that, even then that was difficult. Imagine that. Probably coming up, fam. Hey, that was calm. That went smooth.
Oh my god, look at her! Son of a bitch, you did it! You did it, thank you! Kim! The plane's back!
Yeah, I heard!
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on! You know, this is the first time in a long time. I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Jim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway. My grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy.
Oh,
I made a few
plan.
Modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What?
Oh, dumb.
Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
Let's go. Come on. A Let's go.
You warmed up these guns good, but hey. I'm about to make them red hot. Jim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe.
Raid the house.
Where's Mama doing? Bitch.
On the move.
Fucking mad, fam. Get the fuck out of the house, baby. You buzzing.
We're coming for you, lady. Don't you worry none.
How dare you must come in the house. What? Are they up? Wait. Buzzing. Yeah, with that bitch, huh? Actually, I kinda want that shotgun. It's kinda nasty still. Challenge. Oh, okay, I see. Oh, okay. You can get, okay, say no more. Oh, new gadgets. That's nice, available. Human fish, consume pasta. Oh, okay. Grapple assassin, grapple tool. Oh, that's nice. Okay.
Deputy, they're attacking the hangar.
It? Oh, bro, hold on. I'm about to die, bro. Same others. I said I have no health. Oh gosh. I need health. No, not a baseball. Hey, put that down. You buzzing. Hey! Where's the gun? Are you buzzing? I said baseball. Oh, bro. Ah, taking the piss. For the rest of them.
Move it out.
Come, let me try and whack a few man up. Hey!
Help me! I'm hit!
What happened to the dynamite? He buzzed him. That's a good mix, listen. How'd I make it explode? Buzzing, bitch. Oh! Yep. Dropped a bomb on me as well. Flipping out. Not too close. Wait, hold on. Loading up. Oh. Oh, that's such raps, man. Oh, that's lovely. Hey. Let's go.
Come on, Ken. We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and do God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
This guy.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, deputy, looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler, okay? You and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
No worries, no worries. I'll do just that. Yeah, that was crazy, bro. Nice. We got Nick Wright. Let's go. We have Boomer and Nick Wright. Oh, that's why I said Nick, because his name, yeah, okay. Yep, we have Boomer and Nick Wright. Hey, that's hard, that's hard. Let's go. Sniper, innit? Yeah. We need her still, I can't lie. Grace Armstrong. Cheeseburger. If we get cheeseburger, it's wraps for everyone. I don't even care. That is so peak. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed.
Brothers and sisters.
Wait, hold on.
Someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the father.
Good one, he's stealing.
And a coward. But God sees them. And God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the father.
Where did he go? Enemy reinforced. You know what? Hey, come here, fam.
Deputy, it's Mary May over in Falls End. Just wanted to say you're doing one hell of a job. But Eden's Gate aren't the type to just sit around with their thumbs up their butt. When we push,
you think you're going?
They push back harder. John's gonna send out everything he can to stop you. Helicopters, armed convoys, shit. Probably even the Chosen. The cult's elite soldiers. They're dangerous, Deputy.